Computers in the Philippines, and yet number 8 tayo. So how many people are using?
Number of internet users,
33 million. So Filipinos are very innovative. They, you can see that they find ways to use the internet environment even if they don't own one. Now if you look at the TV ownership in the Philippines, single TV set household, preponderantly single TV set household pa rin tayo. Diba, mga, what is it, 70% is still single TV set household. But with the advent of the digital environment, as the price of the mobile devices go down, as the price of smartphones go down, as the price of tablets go down, bigla magkakaroon ng second screen, third screen in the households. This is really an opportunity for both broadcasters, TV and radio. But you just have to be able to figure out what's your content that's going to be unique, because the world is going to become more and more fragmented. So may pag-asa yung mga small broadcasters, small radio broadcasters to find a way to create content that's unique, that will access that second device, that third device in the household as the prices go down. I believe the tablets will be below $100 in the next few years. There are already Chinese tablets, Indian tablets that are $50, $70. There are smartphones that are already 3,000 pesos. This will explode in the next 3 to 5 years, and it will create a lot of opportunity for many broadcasters beyond just the big networks.
Warning lang sa China, baka disposable yun. Yeah, I just cut in. Surprisingly, something Gabby said, last week I was talking about 6 student leaders. And out of the 6 of them, 4 of them said they did not have radio sets at home. Medyo nakakabahala yun. So, any other questions? Yeah, Jim.
One thing that's still going for us right now is that